thing in the morning. When I wake up, thank God for life. Look in the mirror, say, bitch, I'm the best, 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 best.
Royal Beauty Gang, I am back with another video. As you could see from the title of the video, I have another Dollar Tree haul for you guys. It is, I think it's gonna be two parts to this because I bought a lot of stuff. I bought beauty products, and I bought groceries, aka home essentials. And of course, like I said in my previous video, I am moving. So majority of this stuff that I bought is for things for me to move in with, which I will be moving very soon. So I just wanted to shop ahead, so when it comes to moving, I won't have to worry about going grocery shopping, getting this, getting that. I'm just getting everything in advance. First things first, thank you for clicking onto my video. Shout out to my subscribers, my current subscribers, as well as my soon to be subscribers. Make sure you hit that subscribe button, that notification bell, so you can see more video content from me. So, let's get to it. I want to show you what I purchased from Dollar Tree at the first location I went to, because I actually went to two. So, first item I have is Leaping Leopard Sweet Chili Sauce in 9 ounce. Yeah, because I kind of got this because my sister, again, was telling me this is one of the ingredients to make cauliflower fried rice, so to speak. And this is one of the ingredients. And luckily, I found this at Dollar Tree. I think this is like a top brand. And I bought two of these just in case, because I want to try different things with foods or items I've never bought before. So that's why I bought two of these. Maybe I like them, most likely. Next item I have, this is Supreme Tradition and ground paprika in 3.17 ounce. Next item I have, french fry seasoning for french fries, and again, this is Supreme Tradition. This is in 5 ounce. Next item, this is garlic pepper seasoning in 12 ounce, which I was really surprised for a dollar. I'm telling you, really cannot beat the things that you really get from Dollar Tree. If push come to shove, you guys, if you are going grocery shopping, go to Dollar Tree first, see what they have. Go to a couple if you have the time, if you're capable of doing so, before going to your regular supermarket, because you would be surprised what you could get for a dollar. As you can see, a 12 ounce of garlic and pepper seasoning. I don't need to go anywhere for a while with it. Next item, this is something I wanted to try. This is by the brand Montalbano. This is basil Genovese sauce with Italian basil, Italian cheese, and extra virgin olive oil in 6.5 ounce. I don't know what's this for. Maybe I'll have to look it up to see what you could use this for. But it's something different. Maybe I could use it for a seasoning, like, with food or something to give it that, like, flavor. I don't know. You guys can see. That's what I got it for. You know, just trying something new. Next item, this one is the brand Little Hug Fruit Barrels. And this is in, these come in 6 in a pack. And this one is blue raspberry. I actually got lemonade as well as fruit punch. So I got 3 of these, 6 for a dollar. This is a brand that I usually see at Walmart. I got these for my kids. Even though they're away right now, you know, it's never enough time. It's never enough to get snacks and stuff for your kids, no matter what's going on, okay? So I got 3 of those in those flavors. Next item, which I thought was pretty cool, I think it was like the dollar of the week or sale item of the week. This one is by the brand Sonic, the fast food burger joint. This one is their freeze pops, and this is in the flavor ocean water, yeah, and cherry lemonade, and it comes in 10. So I got that for my kids. Another one which I was surprised to find, this one is Skittles freezer pops, and they have orange, strawberry, green apple, and grape. So I got that, which was dope. Next item I got, this is the brand Zulka. This is Morena pure cane sugar. All natural, great in drinks. This one comes in 2 pounds. This is non-GMO. This one actually expires April 2022. This is the item. So I got that. Like I said, don't sleep on Dollar Tree. I'm telling you. Next item, I have bought a lot of Hunt's products, as you will see. This one is Hunt's fire roasted diced tomatoes. This is 14.5 ounce. I think I got 2 of these. Next item, this one is by the brand First Harvest. This is crushed crushed tomatoes with oregano. It says sat all added. What's wrong with me today, this morning? I guess this is like tomato paste, so to speak. And this one is in 28 ounce, as you guys could see. So, giving it a try, you know. All these good goody goods. Another sweet chili sauce. This one is onion powder by Supreme Tradition. This one is in 2 ounce onion powder for $1. What else? Again, this is Leaping Leopard. This is hot chili sauce, sriracha sauce. I have Kraft slow simmered sweet brown sugar barbecue sauce in 18 ounce. Next item, it's already melted. This one is by the brand Butcher Boy Coat, 100% pure refined coconut oil, and it's women owned, non-GMO. This one is in 7.2 fluid ounce. It's already melted because it's so hot down here in Florida. I already got this for like a DIY because of the sugar that I bought, making my own sugar scrub. You can also use this if any wanted to know, like when you're getting out of the shower, if you don't really like baby oil, once you get out the shower, you can actually put on coconut oil. It's a good moisturizer for your skin after you get out the shower. It lasts all day. So that's one of the 2 reasons why I bought the coconut oil. And it's woman owned, so can't beat that. Okay, next item. This is by the brand Supreme Tradition. This is their steak sauce, zesty blend in 10 ounce. Next item I have, this is white distilled vinegar, 32 fluid ounce by the brand Old World Flavor, 1905. I purchased this to soak in my veggies, my fruits, and some people use vinegar to, you know, clean their meat with, but this is really to clean out my veggies and my fruits. So that's why I bought that. And another item, this is the brand Azul coconut water without coconut pieces in 16.5 fluid ounce. I needed it because coconut water is very good for electrolytes naturally, especially with what's going on. Just trying to stay healthy, okay? Oh, and I spent a total of $69.28 for all of these items I'm going to show you, just to let you know, since the receipt was right here. Next item I have, this one is French. This is a top brand too. This is a classic yellow mustard in 8 ounce. This is something, you know, home essentials, you know, for your home, you know, for the kids. These are the juices from hug buddies or whatever that's called. I have a lot of stuff, you guys. Next item I have, this is Tony's Shashir's Creole Foods, and this one is Creole seasoning, which I really like because I bought this before from Dollar Tree, and they also sell this in different supermarkets. This come in 6 ounce, so I bought 2 of these, and if I see another one, I'll get another one. It's really good with the seasoning for your meats. like that nice Cajun seasoning, so to speak. Again, this is Hunt's. This is petite diced tomatoes. This is garlic and extra virgin olive oil, and it's non-GMO, 14.5 ounce, and it says naturally steam peeled tomatoes. Kind of heavy. Next one is Hunt's again. This is the San Marzano style garlic and crushed red pepper whole peeled tomatoes. This is naturally steam peeled, non-GMO as well, 28 ounce, and I got two of these. Again, this is the petite diced tomato. And then this one is the fire diced one. Next item I have, this is Weiler's Authentic Italian Ices. These are the original flavors. Kiwi, watermelon, orange, cream, raspberry, and lemon. Comes with six in the box. So I got that. I got a lot of ices, which is so weird. Pops for my kids. This is another Weiler's Italian Ice. This is strawberry, blue raspberry, berry lemonade, and cherry. These are the berry flavors. Next items that I have, these are juices. I usually get my juices from Dollar Tree because I actually like what their juices. And this one is by the brand Old Orchard. This is healthy balance diet cranberry, apple cranberry. And it has 1 gram of sugar, 2 grams of carbs, 8 calories. This is 64 fluid ounce. You really can't beat that when it comes to getting juices like this. And plus, it's a little bit healthier for my kids to drink because it doesn't have much sugar. So that's why I like getting these juices. And yeah, this one is the flavor apple cranberry. So I wanted to give this one a try. I usually don't see this one. I usually see the apple and the blueberry pomegranate that I usually see. Next item, this is Old Orchard. This is iced tea and the flavor peach. Again, 64 fluid ounce. Never tried it, but I wanted to give it a try. This one is the iced tea with lemon, 64 fluid ounce. Okay, next item, this one is Pepper Du brand sweet and spicy Juanita peppers. It's mild chopped. Again, something I haven't used before. Maybe I can use when it comes to cooking something new. Yeah, that comes in 14 ounce. Next items I have, this is by the brand Texas Toast. As you can see, these are their croutons. This one is seasoned croutons, and then this one is garlic and butter flavored croutons, and they come in 5 ounce. Like I said, do your grocery shopping first at Dollar Tree, then go to your regular. All of this stuff, this is way more than a dollar at Walmart or somewhere else. Next item. Again, this is the whole peeled tomatoes, garlic, and crushed red pepper. This is the second one I bought. Next one is San Marzano style. This one is garlic, olive oil, and basil. This can, I got two of those. This is the second one right here. Next item, it's kind of heavy. This one is the Niagara purified drinking water. This is 1 gallon. This is actually for a dollar. Usually I think these are more than a dollar elsewhere in other grocery stores. So I got this one. Only got one of these because I got something else that's in this size. Let me show you that one. and a oldie but goodie. This one is Crystal Geyser Natural Pine Spring Water. This one is in a gallon. This is for $1. This is really for the fridge because I bought water bottles, but with the water bottles, it's like I like them room temperature and my kids like cold water, so I bought these to put in the fridge, so when my kids are thirsty they could just pour themselves some water rather than the bottled water, because I like it room temperature. It's, you know, so to speak, allegedly they said that room temperature is water is more healthier for you, but with my kids, since it's hot, I don't blame them. So yeah, okay. Next item I have is the crushed ground pepper and by the brand Supreme Tradition. This is 1.76 ounce. Again, things, you know, just home essential stuff. I have more, but since this is kind of running a little bit, I'm gonna do a part two, so I will see you in part two. Hey, I'm back with part two of my haul. You guys, I didn't realize something was showing that was not meant to be shown. I do apologize in advance. So let's just get to part two of my haul. I'm really sorry about that, you guys. Okay. All right. Next item I have, this one is Tavive Black Tea, and this is in the flavor of blueberry and honey. Oh, and it comes with 20 tea bags. Sorry. It comes with 20. Next item I have, this is the teriyaki marinade. I'm not a fan of teriyaki, but I want to give it another try. And to invest in $1 rather than like $5, why not? And this one is in 12.25 fluid ounce. And this is by Supreme Tradition. Next item I have, this one is the brand Colonna. This is their grated Parmesan cheese. This one is 2.5 ounce, so I got that. Next item, which I was surprised to see this size, this is the Hunt's tomato ketchup made from vine ripened California tomatoes, and it says no preservatives, and this one is in 20 ounce. Not bad for $1, and it's the top brand as well. Next item is the brand Wishbone. This is their ranch dressing. This is 8 fluid ounce. I bought this necessarily for my oldest daughter. She liked to eat her like chicken nuggets, like fried chicken with ranch. So I bought this for her. Or ketchup. So that's another reason why I got the ketchup as well, because both of them do that. Next up, I have Supreme Tradition Steak and Chop Marinade, 12.25 fluid ounce. So I got that. Next item, this is the Supreme Tradition Urban Garlic Marinade, 12.25 ounce. So I wanted to give these a try. This is something new, so that's what I got those for. I got a lot of stuff. Next item, which is another ingredient you need to make this fried rice, is the brand La Choy Soy Sauce Original, and this is 10 fluid ounce. So that's what I got that one for. It kind of leaked, so you got to keep it standing up, because as you can see, it leaked a little bit. I think that's it for the groceries. So let's just get to the random stuff that I got. Next item, which were like, people were just getting them like hotcakes. I guess because of this brand and how much it costs, that's why people were getting them like crazy. This one is Sterilite, and this is like a storage bin. This is 9 inch by 7 3/4 by 6 1/8. It's like a medium sized storage where you could put anything that you want to put in if you're trying to be a little bit more organized, which I am trying to do, because your girl got a lot of stuff and she needs to find a way to organize it and put it in a better place. So I got two of these. So many people got the rest of them. Now I've kind of like, dang, I should have bought like two more at least to have four. but two is fine. This is more probably more for my bathroom. So I got two of those. It's gonna fall. Okay. Next item, I saw people haul. This is by the brand Plackers. This is the, I guess, ultra white toothbrush, and it's 2-in-1. This is in medium, semi dour. Yeah, it comes pink and gray, and I thought these were nice colors, so I got that. Next item, this one is Spa Life. This one is the hydrating facial mask in wild cherry and collagen. This comes 3 in a pack, and it's for like 20 minute facial therapy. So I got another one. I was hoping to find like the one I purchased the previous day, but they didn't have, they only had this one. So I said, hey, why not? It's like more for my buck. Like I said, $3-4, you can't beat that. That's what I got. Next item I have, this is by the brand Freeman. This is the purifying grapefruit 2-pack sheet mask. So it comes with two. And as you could see up top, it has like the resealable. So when you take one, you have one, it's still in the correct storage, which is this. Next item, this is by the brand e.l.f. This is Best Friend Eyeshadow Duo. And this one is Peach Squad. And I thought these were really nice. You can use this as eyeshadow, or maybe you can use this one right here as like maybe like a highlight, depending on your skin tone. Don't quote me. But yeah, I thought these were really pretty. Next item, this is by the brand Eco Tools. This is the color perfecting minis, best with color correcting concealer for an even and flawless complexion, made with Eco Foam technology, tree paper free, dermatologist tested. Excuse for the noise, because there are lawn, you know, the lawn people are cutting grass next door. So I got these, and I actually thought I could probably use them as like for the concealer part of like my face if I want to apply makeup. So that's what I wanted to try and use this for, and I got two of these. Next item I have, this is the brand Brush Buddy, and this is the 4-pack antibacterial cover reduced toothbrush cover. So I got that, of course, with the toothbrush I bought. Next item I have, the travel bottles. This one is by April's Bath and Shower. This is a 3-piece. It comes with the spray, because I've been looking for this for a while now, so I finally found it at Dollar Tree. I got a whole bunch of face masks. Bolero too. They had a lot of Bolero stuff, believe it or not, you guys. This one is Bolero Watermelon Brightening Hydration Facial Mask, rich in vitamin C. And this one just comes in one. This one is a Freeman. This one is Deep Clearing Seaweed and Sea Salt Mud Mask and Scrub for oily breakout skin. So I got one of this to see how this goes, because I do have oily skin. I do break out sometimes. Next one is Bolero Radiance Boosting Golden Dust Paper Facial Mask. Get that golden glow. I thought it was cute, so that's why I got that. It comes with one. Another one from Bolero, Refreshing Cosmic Facial Mask, made with cucumber seed extract for a boost of skin nourishment. Help rejuvenate and hydrate skin, leaving you looking refreshed and vitalized. And I thought this was cute. The packaging is so cute, you guys. This one comes with one. Again, this one is Bolero Mega Moisture Paper Facial Mask with marine extracts, loaded with vitamins, jam-packed with marine plant extracts for moisturized, healthy skin. Comes one in a pack. These packagings are very, very cute. Again, this one is I Love Rose, Rose Oil Vitamin-Rich Paper Facial Mask for silky, smooth, healthy skin. One in a pack. Next item, which I really went to Dollar Tree for, I bought some shower curtains, because my mom had called me and asked me to get her. So I got one in clear and then one in this nice sky blue, because her bathroom is pink and blue. So she tries to color coordinate with her bathroom and whatever colors in the bathroom, because her other bathroom is all blue, and the other bathroom she wanted curtains for is pink and blue, and this is the exact blue, literally. So that's what I really originally went for, but of course I got all this stuff. Next item is Bolero again. This is the makeup removing facial wipes. This comes 32 count, and this one is with coconut water, and it comes with 32. So, and I thought just the packaging was so cute, as you can see, with the palm leaves, stems, I don't know. That's what I got that for. Next item I have is this gift bag, which I needed to get for a friend's birthday, which is next week. Well, this week coming. This week, really. And I got the gift bag to put her gift in. Next item, I went to the Arts and Crafts. This is by Crafter Square. And this is the Glitter Brilliance. This is 6-piece, and it comes with all these different colors. So that's what I got these for. To mix with like acrylic, or you know, just DIYs or whatever you want to do with, like, you know, posters, pictures, painting. That's what it's for. You can do anything with those. Next item, I got this BPA soap dish, so I got that. Next item in the Arts and Crafty Square, this is the Scrap Tility knife set. And it comes with all these different size of knives and stuff. Because I noticed a lot of girls are like using acrylic, and you know, they try and do that half acrylic on one side and the other, and they usually use these things. So I saw it for $1 and I said, why not? Let me try it to be creative. And I think that, and this is my last item. No, it's not. I'm lying. I have a couple of more items. Okay, next up, I thought about my daughters, and I thought this was cute. This is a magnet, and it's actually squishy. I thought this is cute. And this one is a cupcake. It had they had donuts and other ones. I should have got another one, but I thought this was cute to put on my fridge door. Next item, which I thought was dope because I saw someone haul this. This one is Arm & Hammer Essentials with natural deodorizers, free of aluminum, parabens, and fifalates. This one is in the scent Fresh Roseberry Lavender. As a matter of fact, what's crazy, the last time I went to Dollar Tree, I bought some deodorant, and I bought Lady Speed Stick, which I forgot to show. But I bought two, and then I noticed they had the aluminum free when I went to the Dollar Tree the other day, and I said, let me get it, and I got four of these, and these comes in 1 ounce, so I got four of those. Another one. I got one more item. I surely did. Where is it? Oh, there it goes. And my last item, you guys. This one is Supreme Tradition. This is their black ground pepper. And this one is in 2 ounce. So that is it. I'm kind of glad I did it in a two-part because it was a lot of stuff. But thank you for having the patience to watch this whole video through, as well as part one. Thank you so much. And until next time, don't sleep on Dollar Tree, as you can see. And that you're beautiful and you should be treated like royalty at all times. Until next time, bye.
Hey, yo, we paving the way. Tell them to follow with Brave. Leave them a trace, this is the way.